Reactions of aryl diazonium salt. We have seen in previous video how aryl diazonium salt is produced after diazotization. So the primary aromatic amine after diazotization is converted into aryl diazonium salts. And this very important, very useful aryl diazonium salt can give two types of reaction. One is substitution. In this reaction, N2 of aryl diazonium salt is replaced with other functional group, say Z. So the reaction is taking place like this. So you have to use appropriate reagent and you will get this Z attached to this benzene ring, to the aromatic ring, and nitrogen gas is evolved along with Cl-. So this is substitution reaction. Now you can do the coupling reaction even. Coupling means the compound having azo group, N double bond N, this group is called azo group, and this compound is called azo compounds. So you can prepare azo compounds, you can see this linkage in different colored compound, different dyes. So you can do, for that purpose, you have to just prepare diazonium salt and then use another aromatic ring where electron donating group is present. So electron donating, why, may be primary amine, secondary amine, tertiary amine, or that OH group, hydroxyl group, alkoxy group, means electron donating group should be there. So if electron donating group is there, these azo compound is produced. These azo compound having N double bond N linkage. So this reaction is called coupling reaction. So in this video, we are going to discuss substitution reactions. For substitution reaction, you can see, after seeing this this kind of map you can prepare for the substitution reaction. So you will come to know that how this diazonium salt is useful for the preparation, for the preparation of different organic compounds. So a starting compound is aniline. So when aniline is diazotized by using sodium nitrite dilute HCl by maintaining temperature 0 to 5 degrees Celsius, diazotization takes place and we get here phenyl diazonium salt, or this aryl diazonium salt. Now once that diazonium salt is produced, we can start different reactions. So in presence of water, you can produce phenol. So this phenol is produced. You can see here, phenol means NH2 group is replaced with OH. See, you can produce phenol. Again, when this cuprous chloride is added, you can replace that N2 with Cl, and you can prepare chlorobenzene. By using CuBr, you can introduce Br. So these two, chloro and bromobenzene, you can prepare very easily. These are called Sandmeyer reactions. Even you can prepare fluorobenzene, which is not possible by any direct method. So you have to just diazotize and go indirectly to prepare fluorobenzene by using HBF4, fluoroboric acid, you can use for this synthesis. So N2 is replaced with F. So this is how fluorobenzene is prepared. By using Ki or Ni, potassium iodide, sodium iodide, you can prepare iodobenzene. This is not possible by any other method. Direct method is not possible. So iodobenzene and this fluorobenzene can be prepared from aniline by using diazotization reaction, and second step is substitution of this aryl diazonium salt. So in this way you can prepare. You can prepare chlorobenzene and bromobenzene by another method, by direct chlorination and bromination, but there are certain limitations. So to avoid certain limitation, you can follow, you can adopt this procedure for the synthesis of chlorobenzene and bromobenzene. You can see the versatility of this aryl diazonium salt. In presence of CuCl, you can introduce Cl, so benzonitrile is produced. So this benzonitrile is produced, and you know very well, after hydrolysis, this cyanide group is converted to COH group. Now another route is generated. So you can prepare benzoic acid. So you can see here, it is not so, you can see here, different functional groups are introduced, but the source of this functional group. Source of this all compound is aniline. So you can see here the importance of this aryl diazonium salt. So in this way you can prepare carboxylic group. In fact, NH2 group is replaced with COH group. Now this group, you can prepare different derivatives of this carboxylic acid, benzoic acid. So in this way, again, you can use this hypophosphorus acid H3PO2 to replace NH2 with hydrogen. So you get here your original aromatic ring. So you can remove any functional group. You can remove functional group, NH2 functional group with hydrogen. So in this way, and this route, this reaction is useful for different synthesis. So in this way, you can use aryl diazonium salt to prepare different derivatives by substitution reaction. Thank you.